A man accused of barricading himself in his home for 14 hours was in court today. Police say 38-year-old Joseph Michael Stotts is charged with disorderly conduct, interfering with police, and assault on a police officer. State police were called in a standoff with him after being called to his home for a disturbance. His bond has been lowered from $100,000 to $50,000.